wife and you mates play at the red barn, as sure as I have a life, I will take you to Ipswich town and then make you my wife. He's a then gone home, two fetches gone, his pickaxe and his spade, and he's gone back to the red barn, and there he's dug a grave. With a heart so light she bought no fear, to meet him as she did go. He's a murdered her all in the barn, and he's laid her body low. Now all things be in a silence, her spirit could not rest. She appeared unto her mother, who nursed her at her breast. And her mother being a sore afraid, she dreamed a dream and saw her daughter she lay murdered beneath the red barn floor. And she sent her father to the spot, and he the ground did thrust, and it's there he's found his daughter a mingling with the dust. Oh, the trial was hard, and he could not stand, and woeful was the sight when her poor bones was brought in proof, which put him in a fright. And her aged father was standing by, likewise is a loving wife. And in her grief her hair she tore, she scarce could keep alive. Now come all you hapless young men, this warning take by me, and never spite your own true love with any cruelty. For me name it is William Corder, your pity have on me. For the murder of Maria Marten, I hangs upon this tree.